I'm not saying I'm a saint, but I know what games I play, and I know what games I don't. And I don't say that I'm complete, but I know what classy means, and I know that you are not. Sitting there in your fast cars, windows down, bad songs blasting out, cat calls, but you don't know my name. I don't know what you heard about me, but you won't get me out on that day. Boy, your hustle tricks are so cheap, you're just a mother effing pimp. I don't know what you heard about me, but you won't get me out on that day. Boy, your hustle tricks are so cheap, you're just a mother effing pimp.
This dance is called I Don't Know What You Heard. Choreographer Rebecca Lee is a 32 count, 4 wall intermediate level line dance. The one tag and two restarts in this dance. Section 1, starting with right foot, walk forward, right, left, out, out, swivel in, heel, toe, hit your right, back, heel to the left diagonal, ball cross, back, heel to the right diagonal. Section 2, ball cross, side, say the curtain to your left, facing 9, ball step, behind, forward, forward, out, out, in, press. Section 3, step down on your right foot, glide your left foot back, weight ends on your left foot, curtain to your left, touch behind, right diagonal, keep ball cross, side rock, recover, behind side. Quarter to your left, forward. Now you're facing 3 o'clock. Last section, syncopated rock steps. 4 rock, recover together. 4 rock, recover together, forward. Click your fingers to the right. Quarter to your right, swivel right heel in, swivel left heel out, facing 6. Quarter to your left, swivel left heel in, swivel right heel out, facing 3, together. Now you're facing 3 and start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the count. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and. In this dance, there are two restarts. On wall 2, you will dance 16 counts, then restart the dance facing 12 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 2 with counts starts facing 3 o'clock. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, and 6 and 7 and 8. And 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8. This is the end of 16 counts. Now restart the dance facing 12 o'clock. On word 6, you dance 16 counts, then add the 3 count tag, then restart the dance facing 6 o'clock. Now let me show you word 6 with count starts facing 9 o'clock. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, and 6 and 7 and 8. And 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8. This is the end of 16 counts. Now add a 3 count tag. Step down on your right foot, glide your left foot back, quarter to your left, touch behind, quarter to your right, forward, hold one count, both step behind. Now restart the dance facing 6 o'clock with the counts for the tag. 1, 2, 3, and up. Now restart the dance. 1. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.